Through love, all pain will turn to medicine.